After 4 months, prosecutors in the murder trial of Lance Corporal Joseph Scott Pemberton were able to present a total of 28 witnesses and more than 400 documentary and object evidence. It has now rested its case.
We are very satisfied and we are confident that we can successfully have the conviction in this case.
Ladaga says the damaging testimonies against Pemberton were eyewitness accounts of Barbie, Elias Gallamos, a bellboy at Cell Zone Lounge, and documentary evidence and pathological reports of the NCIS and the PNP Crime Laboratory. But most damaging is the body of evidence provided by the cadaver of Jennifer Laude.
All of those evidence in its entirety would be overwhelming to derive at a conclusion that Pemberton committed the crime.
The private lawyers of the Laude family are also satisfied with the prosecutor's presentation of evidence. The prosecutors have already submitted a formal offer of evidence, which will be evaluated by the judge. But defense lawyers believe the prosecution failed to establish any of the three qualifying circumstances of murder in the Pemberton case. On August 3, it will be the defense's turn to present their witnesses and pieces of evidence. Among them, the mother of Pemberton and a possible testimony of Pemberton himself.